grade, she picked this up because she loved music, and she loves music, and if she had $1 million to spend, she would spend it making more music. She'd get studios and instruments. She has a pianist probably on file. Should we talk about that? Okay, good, good. I only need like 80% of $1 million. It's not exorbitant. No, it's good. So, I'm a reasonable guy. And $1 million. Judges, are we ready?